Cynthia, so we're going to ask you a few questions about our application and we're going to tell you what you think.
Okay.
So, in the piece of paper, you see how our app was going to look like in the alpha or beta stage. And what do you think about it?
I think the login is really easy to do and it's like, fast. Like, you're not supposed to like add your email and all that, so you need a username and password.
Okay. So, our application was supposed to be used for cyberbullying and helping. Almost like the TVH app, and Sarah have kind of like combined it to its own application. So what do you think about that?
I think it's pretty cool that you guys are gonna try to help kids who are doing like being cyberbullying with this app. So I think it's a great way to like, is it anonymous? Like, do you know who to talk to?
Yes, it is anonymous, but so, you can have an option not to make it anonymous.
So like, that's pretty great that you guys are giving options.
Hi, Callan. So, we're gonna tell you a few things about our application and we want to know what you think.
Okay.
So, Callan, this is the layout, that's the layout of our application in beta slash alpha stages. What do you think?
I think it's really good and it looks very nice. I would want to use the app.
For helping people from cyberbullying by like sending next messages, kind of like that TVH app and the other Seraph app. Anyways, so what do you think about that?
I think Thomas liked it. No, I think it's really good because people should not get cyberbullied, because cyberbullying is bad, and when people get cyberbullied, it can impair their learning and then they won't have a good job in the future.
Thank you for telling us what you think about cyberbullying, Callan. This is Charlize Clementon and Ella Polly, and we're going to be interviewing them today. Okay, so in the piece of paper, you can see beta and alpha stages of our application. What do you think about the layout?
I think it's very nice. Well, laid out, you know, and
I think some color would be nice.
Well, we couldn't print in color, but yes, it was going to be very blue and very red too, and maybe some pink. So our application was going to be used for cyberbullying causes and stuff and how to heal. Oh, okay. Our application was going to be used for helping people being cyberbullied by sending nice messages as similar applications like Sahara, Baraha, and the TBH app. And it was going to be more advanced than both of them combined. So what do you think about that?
I think that's very nice, and it's really good because we're in high school.
I think that's also very good.